C. Another genetical disorder is cystic fibrosis. What is this? Cystic fibrosis. Sir, here this is also an autosomal disorder, autosomal recessive disorder, in which the damaged gene causes resorption of salts in the mucous membrane of the individual. Sir, actually, due to the recessive allele which present of the gene which present on the 7th chromosome. Sir, there is a gene that is responsible for the observation of sodium, absorption of sodium and potassium, sodium and chloride ions. Sir, these genes are responsible for the absorption of sodium and chloride. Okay. Sir, here sometimes when the gene which is responsible for these absorption, salts absorption, if the gene undergoes mutations, so these salts are undergoing process called as resorption. Sir, reabsorption is different from the resorption. Reabsorption means absorbing, resorption means loss. So when these sodium and chloride ions are lost, the membranes which present in the respiratory tract becomes more viscous. Generally, if you take the lungs, gastrointestinal tract, they becomes more viscous, then it leads to the cystic fibrosis. Normally, cystic fibrosis sometimes leads to the death. It leads to the death. This is called as cystic fibrosis. Cystic fibrosis, it is an autosomal recessive disorder due to the mutations in a gene which is responsible for the absorption of salts in the mucous membranes of our body. So when this gene is changed or damaged, mutated, when the gene is mutated, the salts are not absorbed. Besides absorption, they undergoes resorption process. So when the resorption is taking place, the gastrointestinal tract as well as respiratory epithelium becomes more viscous, then it leads to the cystic fibrosis. Okay, actually it leads to the death of the individual. So these are the genetical disorders we have discussed till now. Let us see chromosomal disorders. So what are chromosomal disorders? See, chromosomal disorders are the disorders which actually seen in the individuals due to the one extra chromosome, due to the loss of one chromosome, or a small part of the chromosome may be damaged. So that is called as chromosomal disorder. In the chromosomal disorder, one chromosome may be added extra, one chromosome may be lost from the set of chromosomes, otherwise one chromosome, a part of the chromosome may be lost. Okay, so means addition of one chromosome or deletion of one chromosome is called as aneuploidy. See, aneuploidy is the situation is nothing but 2n plus 1 or 2n minus 1. Okay, means actually we have two sets of chromosome. If one extra chromosome is added to that, that is called as aneuploidy. If one less chromosome is added to this, and this is called as also aneuploidy. Aneuploidy means one extra, one less chromosome to our genome is called as aneuploidy. If one extra chromosome is there, that means 2n plus 1 status is called as trisomy. Means tri means 3. Instead of one pair of chromosomes, 2, it becomes 3. That is why it is called as trisomy. 2n plus 1 is called as trisomy. Next, 2n minus 1 is called as monosomy. 2n minus 1 is called as what? Monosomy. Okay. So 2n plus 1, 2n minus 1. Here, chromosomal disorders are classified into two types. Why? Because the chromosomes either autosomes or allosomes. So these are two types. Allosomal disorders are autosomal disorders. Okay, sir. Allosomal disorders means these are the chromosomal disorders. One extra sex chromosome may present or one less sex chromosome is present. Means allosomes are related to the sex chromosomes. Allosomes are related to what? Sex chromosomes. So here in our syllabus there are two allosomal disorders are there. How many allosomal disorders are there? Two allosomal disorders are there. So one is Klinefelter syndrome. Or Klinefelter male. Sir, here if you take the karyotype 47, 44 XXY, 44 plus XXY is the chromosomal status. Okay, now. So Klinefelter syndrome is due to the trisomy of 23rd pair. Trisomy of 23rd pair means actually what are the 23rd pair chromosomes in the male? 1X, 1Y. But here in the Klinefelter syndrome, there is one extra X chromosome. Total number of chromosomes will become 47 because of one X chromosome extra. And if you take the karyotype 44 autosomes, one X chromosome, one Y chromosome. This is called as trisomy of 23 pair chromosome. Sir, if you take due to the presence of one X chromosome, actually Klinefelter is male. Due to the presence of one extra X chromosome, feminine characters are not completely suppressed. Means female characters are not completely suppressed. Okay. So here, when extra X chromosome is present, feminine characters are not lost in the individual. So here, they express some female characters means the development of the breast. This is called as gynecomastia. Next, gonadal degeneration. And it is sterile male.